Hey, what's up? Replayer here. In this short video, we will be taking a look at how to use my seamless transition presets. These presets are very different from any other transitions because all of them operate within adjustment layers and there are no nests inside. All you need to do is just drag and drop it on the timeline. No more replacing placeholder shots. Magic, isn't it? So let me show you how easy it is. First, import the transition presets file into your project. Then you can open up any category and see what transitions look like. In order to do that, you need to turn on the icon view mode. Now you can use your mouse cursor to preview transitions. To use any preset, you just need to drag and drop it above your footage. That's all. The transition is ready in a single click. Please note that the transition peak must be right between the shots, like this. Now let me tell you about some little details you need to know before applying the presets. Turn on the option that allows you to insert sequences content as individual clips. This icon must be gray, not blue. Turn on all video tracks except the first one. Track 1 must be off because the transition preview is also located on track 1. And if you need to add some extra tracks, just click right mouse button, then choose Add Tracks. So now you see that my presets are super easy to use and will save you tons of time while working on any projects that require editing.